Welcome back in, everybody, to Squirrel Hour. We're going to take a little John Deere M here tonight, and I'm going to take this potato plow that I got on it off and put my regular plow on it, and I'm going to plow up a little garden spot that we got up at my father-in-law's house. Pulled, didn't have but 10 or 15 tomato plants set up there. Pulled the cages and all down last night, and took a lawnmower and cut all the weeds down, and weeds probably up to my waist, so I got it all cleaned up, and we're going to take and plow it up and turn it all over, and I'll probably a couple days from now hook a tiller up behind the Alice Chambliss here and run over it and work it all up, and probably sow some turnips and clover and just a cover crop for the winter up there on that little spot. The one we have here behind our house, I've sowed some turnips there before, and they don't seem to do a whole lot. I don't think they get a whole lot of sun, so probably not going to fool with sowing anything, you know, out here this year. We're going to put everything up there, so come on along, help us out. Ain't got a whole lot of gas, but I think we got enough to do what we're gonna do. I don't have a very big spot up here anyway, but just enough to give the old tractor and the plow down a little workout. So y'all come on along with me. Thank you.
there, bud. It's a, just got finished up plowing. Probably not the best job anybody's ever done. I know it's not the best job anybody on here's ever seen, but
it didn't turn out too bad.
I don't know what's going on with the little tractor. Yeah, I guess it got some trash in the carburetor or something. I should get messing every now and then. But the initial going to clear up. So I'm going to get it back to the house. Might try to hook up the little disc. Afternoon, I'll do it tomorrow.
All right, just let everybody know I have some hats for sale. They're $35 a piece. Feel free to reach out to me via email there on the screen at squirrelhollowoutdoors@gmail.com.